If you're short on time, or if you just want to get done with your workout quicker, combine these two exercises to become more efficient. Grab your ball. You're going to do stir the pot. Just like that, going back and forth. Now, don't just stop and rest. Keep the ball. Put it between your feet. Just like so, raise your feet up, and now you're gonna rotate back and forth, just like this. Complete the set. And then go right back into the first exercise.